Yeah. Man, I can't believe I'm really about to say this. But this one's for Kobe. Yeah.
More than an athlete, more than an icon. I swear we feel like Kobe every time we put our Nikes on. The league was in good hands. He carried us with Mike gone. Drinking Sprite, getting shots up without the lights on. The cast couldn't stop him. A mask couldn't stop him. The Kobe 2s were trash, but it didn't matter. We still copped them and we still yelling Kobe. When we throwing things away, got our Laker jerseys on and we wearing them like capes. 24s and number 8s, Mamba scowls on our face. And it's crazy cause now we all got love for LeBron James. Tupac of the NBA, we need that logo remade. No disrespect to Jerry West, I know he feels the same. This one's for Kobe. This one's for all my homies, dog. The league is on notice, cause we coming for that trophy. And to the families of the fallen, I know not all of you know me, but I've been lifting y'all up, praying to the one and only Jesus Christ.
Hey, yo, this still doesn't feel real to me. I can't believe Kobe's gone, man. But if we learned anything from this tragedy, especially with everybody that was on that helicopter with them, it's that life is short. Whether you're a little kid or an adult, we gotta hold our loved ones extra close. Let love lead, let our light shine. Forgive those that have hurt us and give this life everything we have if we aren't already. I think that's what Kobe would tell us to do if he could, man.
Let me break it down, this is way bigger than basketball. I can't believe that, we really gotta see his casket fall. The greatest ever, but this is bigger than that. He motivated us to be the best and give it all we had. Hashtag girl dad, Kobe even gave us that. He cared more about his family than any of his stats. And I've been watching all his highlights, and it's got me feeling sad. Cause his best highlights were being a husband and a dad. He just wanted to give back. He had peace where he was at, and he still inspired us without a number on his back. And I know he wasn't perfect, I know he made mistakes, but he took responsibility and looked his demons in the face. And honestly, that's what inspired me the most. He responded to his trials when most men would have broke. That's that Mamba mentality. Yeah, we watched the Mamba's growth. My basketball coach hit me and said this needed to be wrote. We used to be with them in the gym, watching them coach his daughter. Basketball brought us together, but all we talked about was being fathers.
Guys, man, it's been absolutely beautiful, you guys. I can't believe it's come to an end. You guys will always be in my heart, and I sincerely, sincerely appreciate it. No words can describe how I feel about you guys. And thank you from the bottom of my heart. God, I love you guys. And I love you guys. And my family, to my family, my wife Vanessa, our daughters Natalia and Gianna, you know, thank you guys for all your sacrifice. You know, for all the hours I spent in the gym working and training. And Vanessa, you holding down the family the way that you have. I can't, there's no way that I can thank you enough for that. So yeah, from the bottom of my heart, thank you. And what can I say? Mamba out.